a major health alert, the Zika virus being spread by mosquitoes right here in the U.S.
Viruses can have deadly consequences for humans. They're evolutionary perfected machines. I'm an immunobiologist, and I'm fascinated by how viruses and our immune system interact. We know that Zika virus can cause severe birth defects and neurological disease. I'm currently working to answer the question, how does Zika cause damage to the nervous system? This damage may be actually due to an overreaction of the immune system, and currently there's no available vaccine or cure. It's super exciting to be part of a team that could potentially intervene and help eliminate this awful disease for pregnant women and their babies. I grew up in a small town in southern New Mexico. My father's a chili farmer, and so is my grandfather. Although my grandfather could not read or write, he constantly promoted the pursuit of education. My father taught me the importance of hard work and its combination with passion for what you do. I graduated first in my class from New Mexico State University and earned my PhD from Harvard. As one of the few Latinas in a male-dominated field, I've definitely had challenges and moments of doubt. But I've had fantastic mentors and female role models. I hope that I can help empower women who may feel like there isn't a perfect reflection of who they are in science. There's always going to be a new emerging virus. I'm hopeful that my work will lead to ways to combat deadly viruses in the world.